Structure of a plant cell. This diagram shows a plant cell structure which consists of the following parts. Number first, cell wall, cell membrane, cytoplasm, mitochondria, vacuole, Golgi complex, smooth endoplasmic reticulum, nucleus, nucleolus, chromosome, rough endoplasmic reticulum, chloroplast, ribosome. Thanks for watching this video, so please like and subscribe.